Hi, this video is about how to organize multiple YouTube subscriptions into collections. Do you subscribe to a lot of different YouTube channels? Is it difficult to find or organize the channels you've subscribed to? YouTube enables you to organize your channels into different groups, or what's called collections. This makes it easy to view all the channels you've subscribed to from one location.
Kevin Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to organize multiple YouTube subscriptions into collections.
Make sure you're logged into your YouTube account. If you go over to your far left here, you'll see My Subscriptions at the top here. You got all your subscriptions under here, and also you got, if you go More, you see a second column there. And you also got Manage Subscriptions down the bottom here. So you're probably already subscribed to several YouTube channels, but if you want to subscribe to more channels, you can simply do a keyword search here on YouTube, or you can go to Browse Channels. Let's do a keyword search. I'm interested in TED Talks. And do a search. Okay, here we've got TED. And we just click Subscribe. Now you can see that the channel has appeared under the subscriptions. Now click Manage Subscriptions. You can see that I've now got one collection of TED Talks under Manage Subscriptions. For instance, here I've got actions, so I can click a particular channel or video, and I can show uploads in the feed, updates, unsubscribe from that channel. You can click here, you got send me updates, so receive email or mobile updates about your subscribers. You've got activity feed, so choose what appears in your subscriptions activity feed. And you got just show the uploads only. And here you've got, you can organize most relevant, new activity, or A to Z. You can also group together your subscriptions using collections. To do that, you just click Create New Collection. Name your collection, so I'm going to call it TED Talks. And click on any of these thumbnails. So here's a TED Talks. Click Save. You can see my new collection here on the left on the subscriptions. When you click on the collection, you get directed to the page with all the recently uploaded videos from your channels that you've selected for your collection. If you want to delete a collection, click the cog and click Delete Collection. You can also add channels to your collection by clicking Add Channels and click Save.
Congratulations, you've just learned how to organize multiple YouTube subscriptions. Now you can create that special collection of skiing videos you can watch in your free time. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now, or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.